All right, hey all, we have the 271. I believe that's the E271. Going through the Sarnia Yard by the Sarnia Via Station here. He's headed to Michigan through the St. Clair Tunnel, or the Paul M. Tellier Tunnel. This is the new one, but still everybody calls it St. Clair Tunnel. The normal 2CN, that's what most of the trains are these days, last several months anyway. These are different auto racks, not the completely usual ones that we get. These are up here are the usual ones. Get some good graffiti. I'm gonna predict we're gonna have three of my favorite stuff, the character art, like cartoon stuff, characters. I'm gonna predict three. That's asking for a lot these days because there hasn't been a lot of it. I'll count that. It's enough. It's not really big one or really detailed, but last train that I just got about half an hour ago, I had some amazing art on it. Oh, a little pickup speed there. Oh, I can see right in the end of that one. Wow. I've never noticed that before. I can see in there. It was open. Much art, or lots of art, but not too much character art on this one, it seems, so far. Just lots of people doing tags. A little one, a little, looks like a Simpson maybe, but not enough. Thank you.
shining so far. One section. Track's pretty bad. And they just fixed it, so still a hell of a wobble. The train car is almost bouncing around, especially the last few. Oh, we had no more character. That was one of the worst for that I've seen so far. But, oh well, okay, subscribe.